So this is the Indesit Star IWC6165 that I just picked up from the street. Believe it or not, that's been fixed already. I've tested it, the pump's very rough, there's no kick plate. The motor and the bearings are fine. Paddles, well that one's pretty much gone. The other two are pretty firmly in place actually. And the door seal, if you look, all the grime's very minimal until there. And then if you look at the door, it's got hair on it. So there's always been a wet patch there. Drawer's not in too bad of a state. It's pretty clear to be honest. What's it on? We'll select program 10, flash cotton, obviously the fitmax is 60, we've got 16, 1200, 1800, 600, 500, 400 spin, I believe it's 1600, not sure whether it spins at 16 or just 12. Believe it or not, that drum slanted back quite a bit. Notice the difference. The suspension's not sunk, it's just slanted back. But saying that, I've had it's not the first time I've had a hot. I'm running the blazer, not right, I'm running the thank you. That's quite a decent water level as well.
Thank you.
That's a bit odd, to be honest. It's done everything. It's just gone through. It's gone through its whole cycle without any problems. Like I said, the pump's running a little bit rough on the rough side, but it's perfectly working. And apart from the drum paddles, well, drum paddles seem to be relatively fine, to be honest. Two drum paddles are fine, one's broken maybe, slightly, but I'm not quite sure why this is thrown out on the street, to be honest, but oh well. Right, just to show you, look, again. If you look where this paddle's come loose, the seam is running right under it. Trouble is, when that finally does break, if it snaps off clean, you might be alright. But what tends to happen is sometimes it pulls that way, but pulls all this back. And that's when you end up with the rips. Apparently I've also heard stories of like all these to come in bits as well, so... Oh well. We'll see.